I found that the number one job of a child, the number one of many, is job of a child is to learn how to manipulate their parents into getting what they need. Now, the reason this is one of our main jobs is because when we're a little baby, we start to hurt, we're hungry, our tummy starts to hurt, and so what do? We cry. And when we start to cry, we get fed. So we learn as a child that the way I get my needs met is by expressing myself outwardly, and it gets taken care of. The problem is when they start to become teenagers, as many of you know that have come to look at this video, you understand that now what they've learned is to take that same manipulation, that same way to get their needs met, and they start to use it towards getting what they want instead of what they need. Because of that, our children wind up needing to understand what is the difference between needs and wants.